Greetings. IDM is a popular downloader with excellent download speed. However, you can still increase its downloading speed. The upload and download speeds mostly depend on your network plan. However, you can try these methods to increase the download speed of IDM. Go to the Downloads menu, point over to Speed Limiter, and click Settings. Type Tetra 9s to increase max download speed. Select Always Turn on Speed Limiter on IDM Startup option. Click OK. Click the Options icon. Go to the Connection tab. Change connection type or speed to High Speed Direct Connection. Also, change the default max connection number to 32. Click OK. Click the Options icon. Go to the Proxy or Socks tab. Select Manual Proxy Configuration. Enter the proxy details. Click OK.